residents. My rap stick like sentiments, even at 50%, I could still rip up your sluggish content. Spin Adam trusted a snake and got tricked. Rip metal like fabric, the microphone maverick with chainsaw lyrics. I'm Boogaloo Electric, the West Coast hazardous. Jesus Christ went into the grave of the 4-day dead Lazarus. Arisen, my rap style is not bitten. You lyrical leeches, you're biting. I'll make you pay for every whack rhyme you say, and then give 10% to tithing. You're weak, and that's why I'm able to work you. Stupid, it was my lyrics that created those crop circles in the bread basket. But you will never get it because you don't ask for it. I'm daily bread taking, advanced study, street guidance, divine science. Now what's your chances? Comparable to a snowball in hell. I rock well, my decibels like bombshells. To most I'm a rebel, but inside my sub-level I'm quiet. The whisper in the crowd that starts to riot. The MC, give me the hardest word and I'll rhyme it. Alright, give me the second hardest and I'll wreck one marvelous. Study the New and Old Testament and plus. Master of the Chinese abacus with the rows of wooden beads. Shoot drum kicks into my veins to slow down the beat. Now can you feel it? Because just like you, I've become a slave too. Or at least realize that music calms the savage beast. It's coming from the back. Can you see it? Some kids just can't believe it. They spines is tingling. Some others just mingling. When it takes them to the dance floor, it shakes them. Now we're up, we're up. You can buy a lock and a chain and still get your bike stolen. Hide money in your sock and still get robbed for your token. Let it go, let it go. You can buy a lock and a chain and still get. You can buy a lock and a chain and still get your bike stolen. Hide money in your sock and still get robbed for your token.
You can't trust your best friends. Your 5 senses, only a little voice inside you. Listen to that. Trust yourself. I think that's what your father.
To claim anything for ourselves, but our competence comes from God. He has made us competent as ministers of a new covenant, not of the letter, but of the Spirit, for the letter kills, but the Spirit gives life. Whenever anyone turns to the Lord, the veil is taken away. Now the Lord is the Spirit, and where the Spirit of the Lord is, there is freedom. And we who with unveiled faces all reflect the Lord's glory are being transformed into His likeness with ever-increasing glory, which comes from the Lord, who is the Spirit.